Respected Chancellor, sir, respected dignitaries on the dais, and my very dear, young, dynamic, full of energy, full of expectations in life, the young students. Wish you all a very, very, very good life ahead. Friends, I'm looking at you and feeling how lucky you are. How many of you are feeling lucky today? Let's see. Feeling lucky? One should feel lucky. Always. Luck will automatically come. I am feeling a bit envious of you. I went to 3 universities, could not do a single convocation. This is my first convocation in the life, whether as a student. Every time there was a convocation, there was something else which was pulling me out, so I just couldn't do the convocation. I know convocation addresses are supposed to be very serious, and I was kind of, everybody was advising convocation address, be serious, be serious, be serious. I thought that let's talk to the students like friends. What do you want? A serious bhashan or a good engagement? How many people want engagement? I was talking about engagement with your... How many want that? How many are already in that direction? Let's see. How many? Nobody wants to raise hands, right? Good. So we'll have some fun. So we'll talk about 3 or 4 things. This is better. Direct connect. Okay. Actually, without the gown is even better. But we can't do that. So, I'll talk about 3 or 4 things. First thing I would like to tell you is the kind of world that you are entering today after leaving the university is a very, very exciting world. Very different times, very different situation compared to my generation when we left the university and entered the world. I'll tell you why it is so different, and I'll tell you why it is having, why it is creating so many opportunities for you. First and foremost is the physical infrastructure. How many of you have seen the new trains, the new highways, new stations, new airports that are getting built? How many of you have seen, let's say, Vande Bharat? How many of you have traveled by Vande Bharat, let's say? What's the experience like? The gentleman here? Shout out, shout out. Very good. Similar to flight experience, that side? Comfortable on the back side? Any LLBs, lot of last bench, yes. What's your experience, last bench? Good. See, this is just one example. Airports, right? Can you imagine the airports 15, 20 years back? Very different from what they are today. Totally, totally world-class airports are getting built. Highways, expressways, 8-lane, 6-lane, tunnels, bridges. Now tell me, how does that make difference in your life? You as students, when you go out, you will be joining some industry, you will be starting some business, you'll have your own startup, or you'll join the academia. You'll join some stream of economic activity where the infrastructure makes a very big difference. Let's say, suppose you join the shipping industry. Any student here who wants to join the shipping industry, who's passionate about shipping? There's one guy, right? If you have good ports, if you have good shipbuilding opportunities, if you have good infrastructure in the country, then your shipping industry can grow, it can create more opportunities. How many of you are willing to want to get into telecom industry, telecommunication, mobile phone? Quite a few, right? Now see, 10 years back, the country was always and always importing electronics products. Manufacturing in India was practically negligible. 10 years back, 98% of the mobile phones that you were using were all imported. Any guess what is the position today? What is the situation today? Any guess? How many of the phones that we use in India are made in India? Make a guess. Little bit. Closer. Mm-hmm. 98%. Who was closest? That guy. Give a big hand for him. 98% now made in India. And close to this place, close to Chennai, there is a factory which is manufacturing iPhones, where some of the parts of the iPhone will be built for the entire world. Entire world, those components will be sourced out of Tamil Nadu. That's the kind of growth which is happening. Go to any sector after sector. How many of you have phones which are today 5G enabled? 5G? Quite a few, right? Practically almost every site, right? Now, we started installing 5G in India just about 10 months back, 1st October 2022. Some very, very rich countries, very powerful countries, they started in 2019. Now make a guess, where are we today and where are those big, rich, powerful countries today? I'll give you one example. USA is today 1 lakh sites. 1 lakh sites, right? Make a guess, how many is India? How many sites are radiating 5G in India? Let's say. Quiz. Not on the convocation day, yaar. Why are you taking a quiz on convocation day? Let's do, just for fun. How many? Make a guess. One lakh. No. Thoda aggressive. Be a little bit aggressive. 2,75,000. We have already become the second largest 5G ecosystem in the world. Just in short time frame of 10 months. Why that is important for you is, today digital technologies are affecting, they are making a big impact on practically every industry. Okay, so how many of you use digital payments? Whichever, Paytm, PhonePay, whichever. Let's see. Chalo, keep your hands down. How many of you still use currency notes? The person sitting next to you should do a pinch. Why? Man, this is a changing world. Why should you be still using currency notes, right? Make a guess, last month, how many digital payment transactions were done? We have a population of 140 crore, right? Make a guess. 933 crore. 933 crore. Imagine today even a small coconut vendor in a village is doing electronic payments, digital payments, right? Now, how does that create opportunities for you? If you want to create a solution today which can give a big, which can solve a problem for the entire population of the world, imagine, you can create it. You can create it because the government has created a very, very defined, structured, accessible, open access, open system of digital public infrastructure. Identity system, payment system, document management system, it's all available to you. Somebody who wants to have a startup today can use any one of these digital infrastructure items and start creating a solution. For example, an insurance product. What does an insurance product need? Identity of the person, a way to make a payment, right? So today, that kind of solution can be done by anybody sitting in this hall. When we left college, only those people whose parents were in business, having industry, only those people could even think of getting into industry, creating your own industry, creating your own business, creating your own enterprise. Today, the way our Prime Minister Modi ji has created the whole startup framework, anybody can do a startup. Just make a guess, 10 years back, how many startups were there in the country? Okay, so I'll give you the number today. What is the number today? Does anybody know? Make a guess. 1 lakh. Kisne bola hai 1 lakh? Okay, give him a big hand, man. Given the right answer. 10 years back, how much was that? Yaar, these guys are getting prepared for the civil services exam. 400 odd was the number 10 years back. From 400 to 1 lakh, that's the journey of last 9 years. That's the new economy which is getting created for youngsters like you. Those are the new opportunities which are getting created for you. Take very strong hold of those opportunities. These kind of opportunities are like once in a generation opportunity where you can create something, you can think big, you have the entire ecosystem available to you, you have funding available to you, you have venture capital invited to the country who can support you with your idea, you have universities like SRM which can give you that opportunity, that environment. I was just discussing with the Honorable Chancellor, we should have a 5G lab in SRM University. Should we? Now you are leaving, why should you be? We still should have, right? How many of you think we should have a 5G lab? Quite a large. Your vote is clear. More than 50% want 5G lab here. So we will start a 5G lab in SRM University. Try out new technologies. Try out new use cases. Find new solutions. One 5G lab in another part of the country, the students created a solution for spraying the fertilizer in liquid form using a combination of 5G and drone and some very, very important sensors. And that particular group is now thinking of forming a startup and getting funding for that solution. That came out of a 5G lab. Multiple solutions can come. It's totally left to your imagination. And your imagination today is like it has no barriers. You can today think big, achieve big, and you can really, really, really create solutions which are for you, for the country, and for the world. I just wanted to share a couple of more things with you. In your life, whatever we have learnt in college is very useful, fair. Beyond college, there are three big attributes which will differentiate you from rest of the world. What are those three? I thought I must share this with you so that you can probably do some experiments on these. The first and most important thing will be focus. In life, if you are able to put your entire energy, your entire focus on the work that you are doing, you can achieve tremendous results. Second will be clarity of thought. Today the world is full of information. From this side some information is coming, that side some information is coming. If you are able to think through, if you are able to bring clarity in your mind, if you are able to think clearly, you will be far, far, far ahead of anybody else. And third, very, very important thing is persistence. No solution, no big thing in life comes in 1 day, 2 days, 3 days. I was asking Pro Chancellor sir, how many years did it take to build this institution? 35 years. In 35 years, SRM University is today having 1 lakh students. It takes a while, it takes a journey, and what carries you through is your persistence. It's very easy for people to get disheartened and lose out the initiative, the energy, and leave that task. But those who persist, those who stand by their principles, those who think clearly, those who are focused on what the work is requiring, those are the guys who really, really, really make a very big difference in life. So friends, stay curious, stay persistent, stay focused, and achieve big things in your life. God bless you. Wish you all the very best.